Beth wasn't happy anymore. But one day she decided to quit a job and to find a new one, thanks to me. You will have a lot of things to do, like plan big events, you know. You must be available around the clock, and it begins tonight. I don't need a second chance, I need a friend, someone who's